DPS and the rest oaths with maces.
Sorry, what are you doing? Oaths?
Oaths or maces.
Oaths.
Because they're going to take maces. Oaths to it, imagine.
Don't we walk the axe then?
No, because mace does more against heavy armor. I think this the close worn heavy armor, that counts as heavy armor, right? Close worn armor?
F46 armor.
Put a mix in. Two people take the axe and then two people take the heavy mace.
But you can take both because you don't need the pikes, probably.
Oh no, we won't. But then your guys are going to be weapon switching, which isn't good for mid fight.
You know, I'm going to take hammer and sling.
Yeah.
Just to avoid any kind of interruptions to DPS.
Everyone else is going to be just going on. I will anchor. No one else needs to. Me anchor. We took wild ones, so we should be fine. I wouldn't be surprised if they start to mirror us, though.
They brought three wildlings.
Yeah, we're gonna rush them.
Four.
Really? Oh wow.
Alright, wait here for Galen. He's a little bit behind. And Mason, Turbo, I think it is. Make sure we're all together.
Bum rush him?
Yeah, get in there.
Yeah, this choke is perfect for that.
So you don't have to ask for high wildling. If that wildling stay there, just get right into them. Yeah, get into that wild one.
Got wildlings behind us.
That's fine. Just take a look at him for me. He's not charged here. How's main fight going? I can't see.
Good.
Really good.
Keep pressure.
Yeah, that's it.
Good, he was on the side. He was dead.
Yeah.
Same comp.
Mm-hmm.
Heavy mace worked well.
Getting caught between their two split units didn't
well. Yeah, I'd imagine that wasn't nice. Just F1 them. The only guy who really got kills with their savages.
That was my unit that they killed.
Unsurprisingly. Although the
old Swan, rush you again, they took the archers and more savages. As long as I anchor under their savages, we should be good.
Mm-hmm. No, I just did it to get my savages in the back.
In this tight choke. Get in here. Sit in this tight choke for a long. See if they fucking come at us.
If they don't, we can always take.
I'm a anchor on the right side, so just drop your units behind me. Drop your units back alone, so my guys with the shield wall are in first. So get your units behind this unit in the shield wall.
I think there's one guy trying to flank us.
Everyone rush up front. Take a savage right here. They're gonna flank one first.
We need an ult on the right side, guys. There we go. Good stuff.
I got the archers toasted.
Yeah, no, come to savages. Leave that archers.
I got the archers.
Yeah, archers ain't a threat.
Yeah, I'm killing them alone. Alright.
We're good, but. Yeah, F on your guys.
I got five left.
They got three left.
That's fine. Just F on your guys. Away.
Guys.
F on your guys. F on your guys. Old sword. Oh, get the fuck out the way.
I know my guys will fucking farm. Go away.
We had so much heat damage, should we get banned?
Oh no!
Suicide pact with TW confirmed. Same comp.
Yeah.
Next game, we will go Wildlands on them at some point. Follow me! There you go, they've copied us now. So we might not be going Wildlands if they're just doing what we did.
Interesting.
How do you think the axes are working versus the maze?
Well, it's hard to tell. I don't know who's using maze, who's using axe.
The one fella on their team's gone positive over two rounds now. That's pretty impressive.
Yeah, he's savages. Leave your unit to spawn.
Oh,
at the gate. Oh. At the choke. Just let that choke. We're gonna ramble. Stiff copy our comp. Get the picks off.
You can't get in. Oh man.
I'm trapped.
I'm gonna move my savages. Maybe that'll let you through. Yeah, cool.
I bit the AI into the wall.
Should we go?
No, stay in the choke.
Holds.
Who's going? Who's going? Alright, everyone has to go. Everyone charge. Someone got dragged out.
Charge?
Yeah.
I got half a unit on me.
Oh, yeah, they're split.
Nice.
They're super split. Ha ha ha! There's like two full squads chasing two people.
I've got nine chasing.
I think some of their captains are struggling to see who's with their in their team right now. Cause this guy just walked past me, just like didn't swing and even look at me. He just chilled.
There's not a lot of facial. They took their guys off in time.
Alright, F on your guys. We can ramble the last 10 wherever the fuck they are.
They're coming from
head to the choke, into the choke again. F1 your guys into choke.
No, they're in the choke, man.
Oh, there's a whole 10 still, bro.
They were chasing me.
Okay.
They're doing about now.
Yeah, look,
there they are.
Just get Rambo killed. Come on, AI, you'll be fine. Or like F1 and like lead them back to you.
How many?
9, 8. Kill this big 7. Herd of them over here.
How many? Okay,
5,
let's
3, F1
Turbo, let's leave this guy. Let's leave this guy, Turbo.
Who's in the shield ball? Who's you, Turbo?
Okay, kill him, Turbo.
No, I got a guy over here. Kill that one. I got him on my shield.
In the gate.
No. Clutch your kick.
Literally kick.
Wanna kick this man to death?
Let's do it.
I mean, you get CC'd if we kick.
Oh, that's one less. Got him. No! Oh, I'm down. Turbo, it's all on you!
No, commit, commit. We still have 12, 14 units, we're good. Man gets punched. We cannot break a roll.
You can wear your shield, man. To block
yeah, use your shield to block. You don't have to just take the beat. You're still punching him.
Oh, we almost got him, I swear.
I hear his suffering every time we punch him.
1 to 3.
It's my last guy.
Make it worthy. No. Right, we still have 11. We're good still. He's getting low. He must be. He must be getting low, bro. He must be getting low. Crowan, use your shield, bro. You bad man. Your last life.
Ah, there we go.
9 units.
I got a few hits on him.
Oh,
nice, get, nice, nice, Turbo. Fuck him up.
No, no, no.
No. No.
He's so low.
What are you doing? He's going for the AI. He's going for the AI.
He must be. He must be so low. He's got so much blood on him.
It might be our blood.
Alright, in a second, you're all gonna have to charge. We gotta go. We can't lose.
Turbo, I believe no, you've so been low. Doing so good.
Yeah.
He's come on, kill him, Galen. Finish him. Finish him. He's gotta be low.
The units are coming
before
in.
The AI. Before the AI, Turbo. Oh.
No.
It was fine. It was just because we punched the guy to death. We had like 20, 30 units. Oh, no GG back.
They haven't said good game back at all yet.
Can you blame them?